So today I'm going to be pretty much picking up where I left off last time. I think I was on my way back to try and search for the treasure for the monument. I can't remember. Gotta wait for this to hurry up and load. Oh, that's right. I need that window up. Wait a tick. There it
Found you.
is. That wasn't so hard, I'm just an idiot. Alright, so we'll go ahead and do that. Cheers. Jeez, that was close. Okay, that was kind of making me worry a tad. Wait, was my inventory on the plants full? Yeah, it was.
This was written by an explorer in the mid-20th century who is looking for a lost city. He discovered a small trading post near the base camp.
And that was the document. All right. And that's why I can't do that. I missed a body. Now it's full.
Seconds and we're in.
Two men form a perimeter.
Yikes. Where'd it go?
Now I'm gonna have to fight this group again. Son of a. Well, titmongers. Or maybe not. Okay.
I don't have enough space for that.
Thank you.
I like that one. The Empress Jaguar. Kwakyaku. Wait for streaming.
Jonah?
We're downstairs.
From life to death, full moon.
This is... I hate this walking type stuff. All right, so that's that path. Yeah, just what we've always wanted, to mosey through a temple like that. Oh boy.
Hey.
Have you been down there?
We were waiting for you. What do you think we'll find?
The mural showed a series of trials. Another way around. Okay, I'll go ahead and meet you on the other side.
I don't trust her. Complete the trial of the Jaguar. Okay. These tight spaces make me feel uncomfortable even in a game. Where did the air bubbles go? That was a close one. Why does it feel my breath isn't lasting as long?
Jonah, I've come out in some sort of cavern. There are signs that people have been here. Jonah? Jonah, if you can hear me, I think I'm still on the path at the spider trial. I'm gonna get to the top. Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
Yeah, I don't want to quite go there yet.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Huh, that actually takes me back here. Okay. Okay, I could repel. Spider trial complete.
Incredible. Jonah, I'm at the next trial. The Eagle. It has something to do with the wind.
I'm still tracking west. Heading downward now. There's an underground river.
This looks pretty. Base camp.
What's at the end of these trials?
I only have
the
one skill
city,
point. Yeah, probably. Ooh, wait, what was that?
I hope Jonah's all right.
Another save.
All full up. Can't carry any more. The world around them began to crumble. The people decided to move. Still standing after centuries of earthquakes and storms.
Impressive. Highly unlikely, but impressive.
Might be a ladder if it was the right way up. Have to climb down.
Missed. Ah, balls. Ooh, boy. That was almost bad.
Have to deploy the banners.
Oh, wait, okay.
This looks promising. Magnificent. Got to make my way up. It. Better get up higher.
Wow.
Can't climb this one yet. Okay, turn the next ladder. Just like the first.
Okay, but how? How do I get over there? Okay, I see. Laura, you piece of shit, you almost scared me. Well, that was unfortunate.
Better get up higher. Can't climb this one yet.
There we go. That's what I was missing. Because I'm a dum-dum.
Turn the next ladder, just like the first.
More simple sales. Enough. Where do I...
Need to find a way outside.
I should have known something like that was gonna happen.
That was close. Have to access the central pillar. Do not hide good food from guests. Be a way to open the door somehow.
Oh wait, that's where I came from. Okay.
Might be a handle around here somewhere. This might work. The lever is too worn to hold the door.
Oh, sparkles, I see it.
Yes, that'll hold. There. Now to connect it to the central shaft.
A blockage. Oh.
Got to find another way up. Maybe I can climb the machinery.
Damn it. I'm not gonna be able to make it up there. fuck that bullshit.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Just got to keep climbing. One more climb.
Yeah, save that. That's a bunch of bullshit. Bullshit. Well then. Oh, tit sprinkles.
Should be able to make my way down to the chamber from here. Hurricane, face to face in a temple built in your honor.
No!
Jonah, I'm past
holy
the trial.
Ball sacks.
I must be closing in on the hidden city.
Holy ball sacks, that was awful. Got Mayan Anning can ruin
under the watchful gaze of Yaskar Yahweh and his council. All full up, can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Well, down lies certain death, so there's only one way to go, and that's up. That's where I need to. Okay. Why would you run off the edge, Laura? Come on. You know better than this. Pretty sure I don't go down either. Oh. Oh, that's a way back. Well, since I got to where I needed to go, that should help me. Oh, yeah. Okay, so that's a way back.
Jonah, the view up here is amazing. The hidden city must be near.
Laura, I made it through. I'm entering a cavern.
Jonah? Damn. All full up. Can't carry anymore. Impossible. I can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
So let's see. Overall, that is actually better than the Umbridge. All right. Hold time is still decreased, but rate of fire and draw speed are better. Damage is slightly.
Have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Oh, this is gonna suck.
To be more careful.
Wee.
Oh shit. Can't stay here. Way. That was close.
Yeah, it's a lot of corpses. Or skeletons, I guess I should say.
Jonah, I may have found it. The hidden city. I'm gonna look for the serpent with a silver eye. Full up, can't carry any more. All full up, can't carry any more. Thank you. to put the last remaining mule down yesterday. Broke its leg. Shame. Terrible shame. Who's there?
Almost.
Hello?
Yeah, I'll leave him. Ooh, black powder. We need new equipment to open that.
Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Yay, time to explore.
Full up. Can't carry any more.
Thank you. Ooh, rare hide.
Full up. Can't carry any more.
Secrets revealed. Ooh, there's a crypt. Okay, it's probably in the crypt, or under the water, but let's check out the crypt. Fuck, why can't I go in there? Oh, hang on.
Space for that.
Or is that actually not possible to go through? That's unfortunate.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Come on.
Hear you. Impossible. I can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more. Hello? I can help. help you.
Get back! You don't belong here!
Listen, I know it hurts, but...
Malfurtul!
Thank you.
Native tribe hiding out in the area.
Who are you? What's your purpose here?
I'm a researcher. Lara Croft.
They'll be back. We must find safety. Bring her.
Oh, fun. And I wanted to loot the corpses, dang it.
You're not only my son, you're my heir. You must not court unnecessary danger. Have you not been there when this woman have found us? I'm glad you're safe. If you're not with the cult, how did you find this place?
I followed a map from a temple. I was expecting ruins, not you or any of this. The cult, why did they attack your son? I recognize their insignia. I know them as Trinity. I'm trying to stop them.
Stop them from doing what?
They're looking for an artifact. Some sort of box connected to a moon goddess.
Why do you want it? To steal it? Sell it?
No. I just can't let Trinity, the cult, get to it first. They're too dangerous.
Why? What have they done to you?
They killed my father. Can I show you something? Do you know what this is?
This is Paititi. You're already here.
Paititi, the hidden city. But what's this eye?
That is a place of death and sacrifice. And you think your artifact is there?
Yes.
None who has gone has ever returned.
I'd be willing to try.
You would risk it simply to stop the cult?
Yes.
Bring him in.
Jonah.
Are you okay?
Do you know this man?
He's my best friend. Abby.
She's fine.
Who else is looking for you?
There's no one else.
I believe we're seeking the same thing. We will bring you to the serpent with the silver eye, but we'll keep your friend here. You won't get very far if you're lying, and he will not be comfortable.
You don't need to do that.
It's fine. I'll stay.
Itzley. Get this woman some clothes. Would you? Keep him company.
I'll be back as soon as I can.
All right. this place.
Not very friendly. They have a pretty thriving city.
I don't know your name.
I apologize. As the rebel leader, I have to be careful. I am the rightful queen, Unuratu. Itzli, you still owe me a scouting report.
Yes, ma'am. There was one thing this morning.
Yes? Look around if you wish.
I will be in the market across the river ready to find a passage.
Huh? Me what?
Hardwood, aminal fat. What's this? Oh, I found a survival cache.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore. All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Farm of some sort.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Maybe I'll soon have access to lockpicks. That'd be something. Nothing in there.
Oh my god. This is a penguin lawn ornament, painted and decorated and placed in a location of reverence. I shouldn't laugh, but it's so incongruous. The locals wouldn't be able to identify the animal it's intended to represent, and they certainly wouldn't be familiar with the material the statue is made from.
That's adorable. Ooh, a new monolith.
These ceremonial ceramic jars are used to store corn beer or chicha. The bottom of these erpu are usually pointed to aid when pouring into smaller serving containers. I'm not sure. The dialect is familiar, but something's not right.
Hmm.
place for that.
Oh, there is an urn over here. Hang on. There we go. What's in here?
This describes something nearby. A lone sentry stands guard over me and his harvest.
Okay, so that's where I just was. Oh, if you pardon me, I do need to be right back. Should not take more than a moment or two. All right, I'm sorry about that. I had something come up that took me a little bit more time than I was expecting. But no need to worry, we can now get back to it.
All full up. Can't carry any more. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Ning helin bisal kabil kachile waulat bash hachkas bale bello le tie helu yubikubah kasil tinguaxale helu tu kulti kachile masima beishan tech mawabe yurchi ha
tush jantu nawil mawau nachtan umeyak tik tak jetelunai tu kultale.
Going
I don't
on
have enough
here.
Space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Okay.
Impossible. I can't carry any more. Space for that. This should come in handy.
Monolith treasures.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more. I don't have enough space for that. All full up. Can't carry any more.
Mama says it upsets the waterfall's waka if I play in the cave. She just thinks it's too dangerous, even though there's all kinds of neat stuff in there.
All full up. Can't carry any more. Born to famine, raised in rebellion.
Yeah, full up on hardwood, don't have the right equipment for the door. My mic was a little further away than I realized.
All full up, can't carry any more. All full up, can't carry any more. Impossible. I can't carry any more.
Well then, what can you do?
All full up. Can't carry any more.
So another ladder.
The new methods of agriculture introduced by the cult of Kukulkan have only succeeded in destroying more crops. First, the bee colony. is a traditional footplow still used in the Andes today, even outside Paititi. Sometimes the simple ways of... I don't have enough space for that. This Spanish document relates one of the many stories of El Dorado, the Golden One. When the first Spanish exploration ships returned home with their holds full of gold.
Oh, a few survival caches around the city. Well, this is a kind of a larger city than I was expecting. Another monolith.
Can't quite make the dialect out.
I caught a fish once at home, in the well. Papa says it's because there are tunnels filled with water under some houses. Funny, huh?
No, not really.
Do you believe that major events in life can be traced back to a single moment? I do. Take what's happening now. Had Amaru and Sairi not fought that day during the famine, and had Sairi not insisted, despite Amaru's wishes, that it should be him who would go beyond the safety of the borders to hunt for the village, perhaps things would be different today. You see, Amaru felt responsible for his brother's death. I heard him the night they pulled Sairi's body from the wilderness. He was beside himself with grief. I think that was the moment. It broke Amaru. He took complete control of Paititi after that. He wanted to protect us all, because he couldn't protect Sairi.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
What is this? Let's go see if we can figure out where that leads. Let's do this! So that one is one that you can't squeeze through? Huh. Weird. Yeah, there's my base camp.
It's a bit humbling to be here in Paititi. I didn't foresee any of this. I was expecting an ancient place, artifacts, tombs. I just failed to imagine people. I was so focused on the trail of clues, I didn't even stop to wonder. I didn't mean to interfere, but Trinity's here.
this game probably has more than I expected at first. It's always a good thing. Oh wait, what other upgrades can I do? That's right. Has much longer hold time, but let's see. Okay, I think I'll keep it the Puka Husks. Can't upgrade my knife yet. It said I had more missions waiting for me here, so. This. Oh, is that where I can get them new? Some aminal fat. There it is. Okay, so that crypt I've been through.
Don't think I can do it, Pancho. Go on, it's easy. Just grab it and stop it.
Yourself.
Ah,
there it is.
She's not a child anymore. She has a town to take care of.
Aye, you just don't want her chasing ghosts.
Can I raid your house? Oh, you've got nothing worth anything anyway.
I love old maps. When I was a little girl, they always led to treasure.
They always make me feel more lost.
My name's Lara, by the way.
Pilar. You don't look like the type of tourists we usually get.
I'm an archaeologist, actually.
Yes, that would be more fitting, I think. You should speak with Abigail. She knows the history of this place better than almost anyone.
We've already met. Abby's been kind enough to let my friend and I stay with her while we're visiting.
Ah. Well then, you are a welcomed guest in Kuakyaku.
Thank you. Do you need help understanding the map?
It wasn't meant for me to understand.
I have hidden the truth, as Abigail will find, but to uncover it, she must take a trip back in time.
Mariana was never much of a poet.
Mariana?
Abigail's grandmother. We lost her to cancer. 1 year ago today, actually.
I'm sorry to hear that.
Mariana wanted Abigail to have the map on the anniversary of her death, but...
You're not sure?
I don't know if she's ready.
It's none of my business, but if it helps, Mariana believes she was.
You're right. I guess it never was my decision, was it? Would you mind delivering the map to Abigail? You could make a full-time job of chasing that girl around, and my hips just won't have it.
Not at all. Abby's grandmother wanted her to have this, but why? Pilar didn't seem to know. It has to have something to do with the riddle she wrote on the back. I have hidden the truth, as Abigail will find, but to uncover it, she must take a trip back in time. Abby, it's Lara.
Hey, stranger. How are you making out? How's Jonah?
Jonah's fine. He's with a friend.
A friend, huh? What's her name?
His name is Uchu. Listen, Abby, I'm back in Kuakyaku, and I've come across an old map that belonged to your grandmother.
Well, there's an old-timer in town, Diego. He runs the community garden. He's into maps, I think. Maybe he can take a look. Meet me there?
On my way.
I think I completely overshot.
All full up. Can't carry anymore.
Oh, yeah. Oh, it's that guy.
Can I help you?
I'm a friend of Abby's. She asked me to meet her here. We have a map we'd like you to look at.
Oh, let's have a look. This is a nice piece of work. Good detail. Happy to see it's held up all these years.
You're familiar with it.
Might be a little more dust in the attic these days, but I never forget my work. Abby's grandmother asked me to draw it up. If I remember right, it was supposed to be some kind of gift for Abby.
There are blemishes here, 3 of them, do you see?
I didn't put those there. It smells like lemon, doesn't it?
Lemon? Lemon juice can be used as ink to... There could be a heat fix message hidden in the map. Can I use your brazier?
Sure. Be my guest. So how does this work?
Well, lemon juice is organic, so it will oxidize and turn brown when it's heated, and a secret message will appear.
It's been a lot of years. You think it'll still show?
As soon as Abby gets here, we're gonna find out.
Find out what?
Speak of the devil.
I'm an angel, Diego. You know that.
Not when you were little.
Abby, according to Diego, your grandmother asked him to make the map for you as a gift.
Why would I need a map of the village? I know this place in my sleep.
There's more. Your grandmother hid something here in the paper. You can barely see it. I think it's a secret message.
She used invisible ink.
Invisible ink? Really?
Well, it's just lemon juice, but...
Close enough.
But it does the trick.
So, what's this secret?
Don't know. May I?
Let's take a look.
Look, those symbols there.
Yay, side missions.
Three X's.
X marks the spot.
Cute, Grandma.
Are these points far from here?
Nope. Should we split up?
Sure. I'll take those two there. Thanks.
How did I not find that one before? Unless it's part of the map, but I don't think so.
A dragon. This must be depicting Pachamama, the Incan goddess of motherhood, earth, and time. She presided over fertility, the harvest, and planting. Her body.
Well, I guess we'll go this way.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Go collect my hunts. So another one should be over here. Nice try, but you almost got away.
Thank you. There's a three-stepped edge on one side that looks to have been carved by hand. Interesting. The other edge is roughly broken, like it's been shattered. This is only a piece of something larger. Abby, how are you making out?
Almost at it. Whatever it is. You?
Look for a fragment of stone with a three-stepped edge. I found one here. I'm sure we're looking for two others.
You're the expert.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
You piece of shit. Oh, right around that. Okay. This? Of course it would be hidden in a place like this. Okay, so that would be the way out. That is bright.
All full up. Can't carry any more.
Animal fat. Yummy. Come on, Laura, you can do this. Suck in that gut. Whoa. Grandma went all out on this. Yep, I knew that was gonna be a bad idea. Oh, that actually worked. Okay. Oh. Looks like I don't have a choice but to repel. Maybe not repel. I loved myself. What? That was bull. Tricky. I'm not sure if Abigail would have been able to do this all on her own. Alright, that looks like my next spot to jump to. Burn, baby, burn! Disco Inferno. The balls? That was weird. Oh, I see. Nothing as complicated as I was trying to do. Thank you. anything behind? Nah, I don't think I can actually get over to there.
Carved on one side, broken on the other, definitely part of something larger. It's almost familiar, but I wonder.
Oh, God damn. Where is it? Holy shit. I was not expecting that. Oh, I'm full of the special animal hide apparently for that one. Yeah, I'm not gonna chance that. Don't wanna do that shit again. Jesus balls, that was close. That could have been
Lara,
bad.
I think I have one of those stone things here.
I've got the others.
Now what?
Now we put them together and see what your grandmother is trying to tell you.
Bilad understood Grandma better than anyone. Meet me at her place.
Okay.
Thank you.
Let me out, let me out. That, jeez. Lady, your grandchild would have died if she tried to do that on her own. What a terrible, terrible grandma. Don't need a wolf to disguise as grandma. Grandma will feed you right to the wolves herself.
Impossible. I can't carry anymore.
So, how many skill points? Ooh, 3. Nice. Let's see. Mine. Oh, wrong button.
How is everything?
I think I can help you. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us.
Pretty sure. Okay, let's see.
Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. A good deal for both of us. Excellent choice. Enjoy. Excellent choice. Enjoy. A good deal for both of us. Come back soon.
Wait, what else do you have?
Check out what I have.
Okay.
I'm always ready to do business.
I was hoping Abigail would be with you.
She's on her way.
Hi, Auntie.
It's been too long, child. Let me look at you. still with the short hair, I see.
Auntie, we found something in Grandma's map.
Actually, your hair could be better too, now that I see you again. The pair of you are like tomboys out chasing after.
Auntie, please. Why did Grandma want me to have the map? I deserve to know.
Do you remember the stories your grandmother used to tell you as a child? About a magical, hidden place built by your ancestors?
Yes, but I grew up, and she grew old, and nothing magical ever happened.
But she didn't forget her promise. It's there, in your hands.
Why now?
I'm only the custodian of the map. It's up to you to discover its purpose.
Abby, I'm sure whatever is revealed in this map will lead to that hidden place and your answers.
I hope so. All right, let's take a look.
If we place each one of the fragments on the map where they were found, like so...
That's the Chacana, the Inca cross. It represents the three levels of existence. The upper world, the middle world, our world, and the underworld.
It also represents the things that make us human. Like the ability to love, to take action, to gain wisdom.
But if I'm remembering correctly, the center of the Chacana is said to represent Cusco, the capital of the Inca Empire. In the context of the map, we're hundreds of miles from there.
Well, there are many interpretations of the Chacana. Cusco, a portal from one world to the next. It is also said to be the Eye of God, a guardian keeping watch over us all.
So what are we looking for? I mean, this has to point to something, right?
Let's take a closer look. There has to be something we're not seeing. Something... There! I thought it was a small blemish when I first saw it, but in this light, it looks like a Maya hieroglyph.
Maya? That doesn't make any sense. We're Inca. What does it say?
Hahil. It means truth.
Truth? Truth about what?
I don't know. Does this place on the map mean anything to you?
Grandma and I would sit there when she told me stories about the hidden place.
Perhaps you'll find your answers there.
Are you ready?
Keep the map. I'll meet you there.
Freedom! No. Okay, there we go. Going around looting. Oh, I didn't see you earlier. Ah, crap, these things are underwater too?
There's no mistaking that bright golden disc. Inti, the most important god of the Inca. Mm.
Oh, hello. All right, how do I get there? Okay, there's that survival cache. Maybe I actually have to go through here. It's a tomb. We're going in a tomb. Time to raid the tomb. Just call me the Tomb Raider. Ha. Okay, that was the dumbest thing I've done. Sorry about that. Alright, there's something I need to go take care of. I shall return in a moment. Please stay tuned. All right, now that that's taken care of, what the balls?
Keep your radio close. I'll stay in touch if I find anything.
Sounds good. And watch your ass in there.
You can count on that.
Seemed a little unstable. Oh, there's stuff here.
Need to open the gate.
Oh, those are just more arrows.
Need to open the gate. There must be an exit somewhere.
Okay, so that would lead to the way out.
This architecture is definitely Maya.
So strange. Why would my grandma want me to know about this place?
Oh, it's still spewing gas.
Looks like this bridge works like the last one.
Now that you said that, it's not going to.
Got to be a way to swing that pendulum over here.
Oh, that's what I need to do.
Got to be a way to swing that pendulum over here.
I missed. This is gonna piss me off. No! Oh, I had it. Finally.
mind this pendulum could be climbed. This doesn't make any sense.
What have you got?
If I had to guess, I'd say this place is a massive forge. But on this place, it's an ale. What would they be forging that would require this kind of heat?
Sorry,
the wall
I'm
behind
not gonna be
this
much
pendulum
help to you
could be climbed.
Oh, that wall. Okay.
The wall behind this pendulum could be climbed.
I missed it, apparently.
This doesn't make any the wall behind
what
this pendulum could be climbed. If I had to guess, I'd say this place is a massive forge. But on this scale, what would they be forging that would require this kind of heat?
Sorry, I'm not gonna be much help to you there.
The wall behind this pendulum could be climbed. To reach that pendulum.
And that's gonna be dangerous. Can you imagine if life had a save function like that? So that gas will probably help to the way out.
Gonna be quite the climb.
Holy tits.
There are statues here. Huge faces arranged in a circle around the central column. They're watching over it like sentinels. But what are they guarding?
Have a view that I don't. Now I kind of wish I came with you.
These platforms look just like those bridges. These platforms look just like those bridges. Whoever was wearing this either had a splitting headache or they didn't leave at all.
Ooh, jeez.
Wait, there's dried blood here.
4 is the max I can do.
Need to go back down to bring the platform back up. Per seismic imaging results, 25th of November, 1983. Massive oil fields beneath the village. I have conducted a physical examination of area and can confirm this to be... Need to go back down to bring the platform back up. That gas head probably works like the one at the entrance. That gas head probably works like the one at the entrance. Need to go back down to bring the platform back up. Need to go back down to bring the platform back up.
Is there any way I can actually go in here? Or is that supposed to be more toward the end? I don't think I can actually get in here through this side. I wonder though. That appears to have done nothing. Okay. Ooh, balls, I almost fell.
Another explosion would raise the platform.
Did it, though.
This counterweight can lift the petal outside. Should go back up. Here lies the missing man from Porvenir, killed in self-defense by Mariana Ortiz. You will not find a body, but this note instead. found a note. It was written by your grandmother. She confesses to killing a man to protect herself and the village. She calls him the missing man from Porvenir. Does that mean anything to you?
I remember when I was a little kid, there was a search. One of the workers disappeared. They never found him. Shortly after that, the last of the oil dried up, and Porvenir... Grandma... killed that guy. My grandma.
I don't think she had a choice.
Oh, fuck. Holy shit.
Another explosion would raise the platform.
Well, that's unfortunate. All right, so now I'm clear.
Should go back up.
I
platform should go back up.
Oh, that must be that door. I don't get it.
Another explosion would raise the platform.
No, I...
There must be a way to reach that path. Easy. Something's fishy.
No, I can't make it from there.
That's too easy. Something's fishy.
All right, I guess I'll live. That was the door that I thought it was, wasn't it? Little bit tired, not quite sure what I'm doing at the moment. I would hope that's the right way.
Looks like a place to cross.
Oh, balls.
Way. Looks like a place to cross.
I hate these platforms, I really do.
Like a place to cross.
Nope, mistimed it. Okay, that was very, very, very closely timed. There we go.
Looks like a place to cross. My sweet Abigail, it is time you learned the truth about your past and your responsibility for the future. You are a guardian, Abigail, as I was, as my mother was before me and hers before her, and so on and so on. All the way back to the time of Queen Aberane, the mother of multitudes. Abby, I've got your grandmother's journal here. She's written to you. You'll want to read it for yourself. Looks like a place to cross.
You can't leave me hanging like that. Go on, what does it say?
The short of it, you're a descendant of the Maya Queen Aberane on your grandmother's side. Looks like a place to cross.
What? Queen Aberane. Grandma is related to a Maya Queen. Wait, I'm related to a Maya queen.
Yes, you're a god. It shows a great journey south from Mexico to Dien, from what your grand looks like a place to cross.
What does that mean? I'm not even Maya. This day, Pilar's got a lot of explaining to do.
Abby, looks like a place to cross.
Why did she lead them here?
There are many theories about what happened to the Maya. There are old favorites, invasion, civil war, collapsing trade routes. But one theory has become very popular, that the Maya civilization was ultimately doomed by a period of severe climate change. She was probably leading them out of a decades-long drought.
So, where'd they all go?
There's a sarcophagus here. It's beautiful. Death made it.
A sarcophagus? Like a coffin?
Exactly like a coffin.
I thought it was a forge.
Whoever is buried here, they were very closely tied to this place and its purpose. Made it.
I can make nades. Naderade! Now that we've had enough of my clumsiness. Ooh, there's some gold up there. On the bright side, it looks like there are no dropped frames this session. So perhaps I managed to fix what was causing the issue with OBS. With anyone that was watching the stream, I'm sorry, I did not realize that it was causing issues at the time. Let's see if we can finish off this mission. Base camp!
hora de que hablemos.
Oh, I passed the house.
You found the hidden place?
It was a forge, but something more as well.
Yes. It is the resting place of the Maya Queen Abarrane, the first guardian of Kwakyaku. She built the forge to construct an artifact of great power.
What artifact?
I don't know. Mariana told me that what was born from that place had long been lost. But she said the message it contained would always endure. It was a message of hope for the future.
If you knew about all this, why wouldn't you tell me?
I'm sorry, but I made a promise to Mariana.
So what? I'm supposed to accept that I'm Maya all of a sudden?
Abarrane's bloodline has been diluted over the centuries, but you are descended from her.
So what does this mean?
You're a guardian, Abigail. Like Mariana and her mother before her, all the way back to the time of Abarrane.
I can't be a guardian. I have responsibilities here.
You've been protecting this village for years. Hasn't a little bit of you always known? Felt compelled somehow. You are the keeper of the story now.
That's what Grandma used to say. She said it was her job to keep its story, to keep it safe. She promised that one day she would show me where it was, and then I'd be the keeper of its story.
She didn't forget her promise. She just had a different way of showing you.
It's so like her, isn't it? She couldn't just tell me. Had to make a treasure hunt out of it.
I loved your grandmother as if she was my own sister. But sometimes she was a gigantic pain in the ass.
Abby, I think I'll leave you two alone to talk about things. Sounds like you've got some catching up to do.
Thanks, Lara. Here, I want you to have this for all your help. And before you say anything, it's customary, so you kind of can't say no.
Thank you.
I have to progress further to even do that one. Progress further for that one. Okay. Right now, those both have the same... Oh, 380, 380 shade. Okay, I see. Strangely enough, I am out of salvage. See that one? Yeah, I'll go ahead and switch. Interesting. Let me make sure that what's his butt didn't add anything new to the shop.
How are things?
See anything that you like?
All right, nothing terribly useful.
Come back soon.
Don't really have enough gold to make a worthwhile sale. Anyway, I'm going to end it here. Thank you guys so much for watching. I will continue to be streaming this game. Please, if you're watching this on YouTube, please follow my Twitch at twitch.tv/bleav2000. If you're watching this on Twitch, please go to my YouTube. Username is bleav2000. Yeah, so follow, like, comment, subscribe, yada yada, all that jazz. And I'll see you next time. Bye.